The unparalleled capabilities of New Flows, New Drain, cured-in-place pipelining technology allows the licensees to structurally rehabilitate the intricate small diameter piping networks outside, beneath, and within the building envelope. Cured-in-place pipelining technology was originally developed in Europe during the 1970s for roof drain rehabilitation. This system is capable of handling networks ranging from 1.5 inches to 96 inches in diameter. New Drain can be used on a wide variety of systems, including mains, horizontal laterals, vertical stacks, roof drains, as well as sanitary drain, waste, and vent systems. Installing our pipelining product begins with inspecting the condition of the pipe system through use of CCTV camera inspection. Once the pipes are inspected and measured, the problem areas are accurately mapped. The internal pipe is then cleaned of buildup and corrosion so that the liner make a mechanical bond to the inside walls of the hose pipe. After cleaning, the pipe system measurements are transferred to the lining material and the segment is built. This ensures the liner is accurately measured for installation. Once the liner is built to length, a calibrated air pressure test ensures the liner will install properly. A two-part 100% solids epoxy resin is measured and thoroughly mixed. A calibrated roller is then used to saturate the felt liner. It is then folded and temporarily taped together. This reduces the profile of the repair segment, allowing for ease of installation through even the most intricate of piping networks. The epoxy saturated liner is then pulled into place through an existing access point, such as a cleanout, a water closet, a roof vent, or other access points already existing in the system. Unique to our installation, when the liner is in place, the technician is able to double check the placement of the repair and is capable of making any last minute adjustments, giving the installer complete control of the installation process. Once in place, the bladder inside the liner is connected to hot water, compressed air, or bowl in order for the saturated epoxy liner to exothermically react and cure. Once cured, the bladder is deflated and removed from the system. A final CCTV inspection takes place to ensure the liner was installed correctly. New Drain is the solution to solving and extending the useful lifespan of non-pressurized mechanical systems. Through its network of licensees, New Flow has successfully rehabilitated millions of feet of failing pipe systems.